Sir, so cardioplegic first thing is 2 cm
above the original right pedal. So right. We have to see the
right.
Origin of right coronary.
Right coronary.
So what is snugging?
Snugging is we are tightly fitting using with plastic tubes and there is messy loop plastic stretchable things. No, you have to. If this one is SVC.
Cotton tape or.
In 30% if the weight is less than 6 kg, 7 kg, you have to use the messy loop. Otherwise, in adult cases and large baby, you have to use the tape, cotton tape.
To
occlude the total structure so that the cannula totally will be.
So when should we do this now? After the full bypass or?
After the full bypass, we have to snug the SVC, and after just after starting the cardioplegia, we have to snug the IVC also. Because no blood should come in the surgical field, and there is no air should be sucked in the venous drains. Then if there is patent ductus arteriosus search, you have to dissect between the aorta and pulmonary artery, and you have to loop the patent ductus arteriosus and tie with the usually with the silk. It should be before giving cardioplegia. You have to tie the patent ductus arteriosus on pump. If you are doing, you are going to the midline and going to do the another on pump surgery. Otherwise, you can tie the PDA off pump also. Off pump is usually tied.
And before going on pump, we have to cannulate that LS to see if that is present.
If there is size of pneumonate is narrow and is coronary sinus is dilated,
before going from giving the cardioplegia on pump only.
Left superior vena.
Yes, on top of it.
So we have to convert LSBC. Usually we are converting LSBC. If there is LSBC, we have to convert after cannulating inferior vena as a third venous cannulation.
So we have to tie this PD on the on pump only.
If you are going to do the surgery on pump, then you have to tie on pump.
Okay. Otherwise,
you can tie.
No. Okay.
PD ligation usually we are doing through the thoracotomy, so there is no need of pump. So up to this, if you are going to operate on pump cardiac surgery, up to this the steps is common. After this, the steps will vary. If you are going to close the atrial septal defect, you are going to close the ventricular septal defect, or you are going to do another surgery like mitral valve repair or replacement, or aortic valve repair or replacement. So after this, the steps will vary.